everyone, it's Pamela Ferguson, and today is all about exfoliation. It is amazing for your skin. It smooths out the skin. It reduces your pore size. It can reduce fine lines and wrinkles and improve circulation. Overall, wonderful benefit for the body. But today we're going to talk about the different kinds of exfoliations or exfoliators that you can use, and some of these kind of work together or they are separate entities in themselves. So the first one we're going to talk about is mechanical. So mechanical is the actual physical of scraping away the skin, the uppermost dead layers of skin from the body, the physical movement of that. Sometimes it will be scrubs, sometimes you have the little things you put on your hand, the little sponges. Those kinds of things are your mechanical. Next we have our chemical. This is like we're talking about the alpha and beta hydroxy acids, that it's a physical breakdown of the skin, the dead skin cells that remain on your face, a chemical exfoliation. Again, some of these may have more than one together. The next one is retinols. Retinols, which is actually a kind of high-end term for vitamin A, and it's somewhat similar to a chemical where it reacts to the skin and can help reduce the amount of dead skin cells that sit on your face. Yuck. And the last one I'm going to talk about today is enzymes, which kind of go along with the chemicals. Lots of enzymes that happen naturally in our body, but it's just a way to break down, in this example, skin cells with the body. So depending on the type of exfoliator that you want to use, it may be one of these or it may have a few. But a lot of benefits for exfoliating, for smoother skin, getting rid of the dead skin cells that sit on your face, helping with acne, those kinds of things, reducing your pore size, all important things. I hope you learned something today. Have a great day.